Hey guys, welcome back to StudyNest. Today I'm going to show you an awesome website where you can find lyrics in CDE, whatever the series is, and you can find them in Suregama Padanisa too. So without further ado, let's jump on with the video. So I like using online pianist for my musical things. I have learned my first song in online pianist, and it's weird saying pianist all the time because I don't know how to spell it. Yeah. So the website is... So that is the website. So you can scroll down and you can see this lower octave, middle octave, and higher octave. So I'll show you what these all octaves are. So I'll zoom in so that you can see better. So here, this dot, this gray dot, is the middle octave. It's the starting of the middle octave. That's the middle octave. And this. That's the higher octave. And then this lower octave. Yes, the lower octave. So in synthesizer.notes, you can find lyrics in for higher octave, middle octave, and they have like so good stuff, yaar. So here they also show how your notes are written, like for C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. So for lower octave, there's an asterisk beside the notes, I mean on the right side. For middle octave, it's just nothing or an hashtag on the left side. For the higher octave, it's an asterisk on the left side of the notes. And here they have so many lyrics, y'all. And then they have Saregama Padanisa. It's the same thing. And they have so many. See how many they have. And then there's like the Hindi Saregama Padani. And they also have for this many. And then here are for the note bhajan songs or the devotional songs. So you have devotional songs too. And then piano notes for songs. These are like Mary Had a Little Lamb, that one song for children. My Heart Will Go On, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, Happy Birthday Song, Happy Birthday to You, Shape of You, Baba Black Sheep, Have You Any Wool, Old MacDonald Had a Farm, We Wish You a Merry Christmas, Christmas Song, Jingle Bells, Jingle Bell Rock, Keyboard Notes, All I Want for Christmas Is You. Sometimes you have version 1, version 2, and version 3. So let's say for Baba Black Sheep, here's something I opened already. So you can choose C, D, E, F, G, A, B, or Saregama Padani, or Saregama Padani in the Hindi version. So you can just click on those, or just clicking, you can just scroll down and it's going to be in this. And if you want to switch, you can use these both here. The other two options will be here. And this OR thing, it just simply means that you can either use these two lines, because there's a line here. We see that that's separated. You can use either that two lines or these two lines. I mean, these two lines. Sometimes you have like version 1, version 2. I will try showing that to you. Version one, like see here, they have tips too. Oh wow! For Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, you have tips. Like for each line, press the first three keys twice and the last key once. So line one, press SPD twice and P once. For line two, MGR twice and yeah. And then here, see, you can see here version two. So here it's like the more complicated-ish version. And here's the version 3. And this is version 4. And this is version 5. Oh my god. and go and check it out. So yeah, guys, that was it for the Hope Agenda. Give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share and subscribe and follow our daily updates to get many more amazing things like this. Until the next video, bye.